underneath you.
Right.
There's a little area under. Can show him out. Over here. That must lead somewhere.
Well, it's just, you know, if they're there, they got there. I mean.
Well, I don't know if it's. I don't know how far it goes in. Where the hell has he gone? I think it might have fallen off. I do.
Well, at least we're claiming territory. I mean, that's got to be a.
Yeah. Bastard. Come on, you bastard. Come on. Where the hell did he go? Die. Yeah. Dead. Yeah, this is, where the hell's this guy?
Here. Load, look at the coal.
Iron.
Let's get busy.
I don't think it go. Ooh. Does it go somewhere?
Damn, yeah. I didn't bring my iron pick, my stone pick, my that pick.
The stone pick.
I didn't bring one.
I've got a few. I'm just marking out some switches here so we don't get crept up on.
I'll thrash away with my.
Yeah, it won't be a second.
No, you're alright.
Because otherwise, they will creep up and.
I'll guarantee it.
Oh shit, I found a mob spawner.
Iron sword to the rescue.
Yes! Oh, and the zombie, and he's got his mate, and I'm running away.
That's right, I shall come deal with him. I'm armed. That's right, let me deal with him. They're at a disadvantage if they're locked down.
Right, there's a mob spawner in there. You know, one way to deal with the mob spawner is cover it in torches.
Right.
Because they can't spawn into the light, can they? I didn't give you. Did I give you torches? Here you go.
I've got four. Is that enough? When you say cover.
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, but you'll just. Going mental with the torches.
Where am I going? Just straight down.
You'll find it.
Man in thong rushes in.
Oh, and it's half covered in gravel. That's fucking handy.
Right. You can dig. Right.
And we destroyed it.
Yeah. I was going to try and capture it.
Oh, right.
By digging it out.
Ah. Oh, chests.
Oh.
Oh, what have we got?
Everybody's favourite.
One chest.
Oh, and we've got flint.
Yeah.
Flint and iron. We can set things alight now.
What have we got? A shitload of saddles, cocoa beans, iron ingot and wheat.
Well, the iron's good.
Yeah, it's kind of a mixed bag, really, isn't it?
It certainly is.
Grab them and
I'll just grab resources on the way back, I guess. Coal, I think, because torches are going to be. We're going to use plenty of them.
Yeah. It's a lovely iron.
So, as I rushed into battle then with my sword, did I look like Achilles? You know, the Brad Pitt version.
I'll say yes.
You will? Okay.
For my own reasons. Entirely self-preservation.
Right, okay. Fair enough. As long as that doesn't come out, yes, because you got a thing for Brad Pitt.
No.
Oh, okay. No. Just checking that one out, otherwise then I start to get nervous.
It's not that. Torches. There's a shitload of stuff down here, yeah. Oh, look at that.
I'll work on the coal because it's a bit softer with the wooden pickaxe.
Oh, right, you want your pickaxe, don't you? Yeah, I've got a stone pickaxe here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but this one's nearly dead, so I'll just use it on the coal.
Mm-hmm. Oh, loads of coal here, Jesus.
Well, with the iron, at least we can keep the furnaces boiling away.
No kidding. Bloody hell. I think I'm going to get about 20 coal out of this little bit here.
That's pretty good.
If you make any dark pits, don't forget to lay a torch down afterwards.
Definitely. Oh, that's pretty good.
Steps back up here. I'm going to put this stuff back in the chest. I think it's time for a second chest, actually.
Yeah.
Six along the bottom, wooden chest. No, is it?
It's kind of, you make a square, don't you? With one in the middle missing or something.
Yes, yeah. Oops. There we go.
We just sort of dump everything for now and organise it later.
That's the lot.
That's better, isn't it?
Looking pretty healthy there.
Yeah, it's a reasonable.
Iron ingots. What the hell do you make with iron ingots again?
Well, anything but iron.
Oh, like, of course, you make
swords. Yeah.
God, you'd think I'd never played survival mode. It's all gone. It's all gone.
You're going to now upset me and tell me that's the only reason you brought me along.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, I thought we were friends.
I think brought along... I don't think anybody's been brought anywhere by anybody. I don't think this was a choice.
Have a bad night.